Which is your favorite entertainment program? I know, circus. There are jugglers, animals, and above all, jokers. So exciting. You know, there's a circus in town. Get ready, I'll take you there.
At the circus.
A circus is an entertainment show performed in a big tent that consists of programs like animal shows, clown performances, and ringmaster shows and acrobatics.
Clown, a funny-looking man who amuses the audience by making funny gestures and jokes. Children enjoy watching clowns. Ringmaster.
A ringmaster controls the discipline of the wild animals while they perform in the circus.
Trapeze artist. A person who performs his skill by swinging the horizontal bars from a very high place with perfect coordination. Circus horse.
A horse which is trained to perform entertaining and extraordinary tasks in a circus is a circus horse.
A hat is worn generally to cover the head. Hats are used by clowns in the circus to perform some hilarious acts. Unicycle.
A cycle which is fitted with a single wheel to be used by the acrobats in the circus to perform breathtaking stunts is a unicycle.
Trapeze. A trapeze is a horizontal crossbar that is hung by two cords from a support from higher place. Acrobats perform the stunning stunts by using the trapeze. Circus dog.
A circus dog is a dog which is trained to perform entertaining tasks and stunts assigned by the ringmaster in a circus.
Juggler. A person who juggles an object without dropping it on the ground is known as a juggler. A juggler's stunning performances entertain the spectators. Circus elephant.
An elephant which is trained to perform the entertaining task assigned by the ringmaster is a circus elephant.
Rope ladder. A rope ladder is a ladder which is made of rope to be used by the acrobats to perform scintillating stunts by the circus professional.
Arena. The arena is the central area of an ancient Roman amphitheater where contests and spectacles were held. Especially this area is strewn with sand. Even the central circle in the circus tent is called an arena. Safety net. This is a very big and strong net used for the safety of the trapeze artist in the circus. If by chance an artist falls down from a height, they will fall on the net safely without any harm. Human cannon. This is a very famous trick shown in the circus. A man is fired from a big cannon. A human cannon is a properly dressed person in a heavy safe suit. Fire artist. A fire artist performs various tricks with fire. This is a very thrilling show to watch, but very dangerous to perform. Kids should not attempt any of these dangerous acts. Circus tent. The circus is set in a very big tent. At the center of the tent, a sand-covered arena is set where all the artists and animals perform their act. Around the arena, chairs are arranged in a circular fashion.
I told you not to copy circus performers. See, you got hurt. You'll never change. Come on, I'll take you to the clinic.
Clinic.
A hospital is a place consisting of doctors, nurses, medical equipments, and other people required to treat the sick people to have general medical checkups. It is also a place where pregnancy and delivery is taken care of.
Doctor. A doctor is a medically qualified person who treats the patients based on the sickness or the health status. Stethoscope.
A stethoscope is an equipment that is used to check the heartbeat of a person.
Thermometer. A thermometer is an instrument that contains a mercury bulb at its edge and is used to measure the body temperature of a person. Syringe.
A syringe is a needle that is used in an injection to inject the required medicine to the patient.
Medicine. Medicine refers to a drug or a tablet to be taken by a person to be healed from an ailment. Bandage.
A bandage is a netted cloth made of cotton that is used to dress a wound.
Weight machine. A weight machine is an equipment that is used to display the body weight of a person. Nurse.
A person who is trained and qualified to take care of a patient and assist the doctor.
Patient. A patient is the sick person who visits the hospital to undergo treatment from the doctor. Eye chart. An eye chart is a chart used to measure the vision clarity. It generally consists of alphabets of different sizes, and the patient is asked to read them in order to check their vision.
Dentist chair. Dentists treat their patients on this chair. Many instruments as well as bright light are attached to this chair. Examination bed. Doctors have a bed in their clinic called as an examination bed. Patients lie on this bed while the doctor examines them. torch. Doctors use a bright torch operated on battery power to look into the mouth or ears of the patients. Prescription. When you are not feeling well and visit the doctor for a checkup, the doctor asks to purchase some medicine from the chemist shop. Names of the medicines are written on a piece of paper and is called a prescription. Sphygmomanometer. This is an instrument used by doctors to measure blood pressure. This instrument can be digital or contains mercury.
Hey, what's that? I can see some smoke up there. Oh my God, it's a fire! What are you doing? Just call the fire station.
Fire station.
A fire station is a place that contains firemen and fire extinguishing equipments to arrest the fire.
Fire engine. A fire engine is a vehicle which contains ceasefire equipments and a water tank to extinguish fire. Fireman helmet.
Fireman helmet is a head covering that is made of fireproof material which is used by a fireman for safety during firefights.
Flames. A flame is a blaze of fire. The flame increases as the intensity of the fire increases. Ambulance.
An ambulance is a vehicle which is fitted with a red light and a siren. It is used to take a sick or a wounded person to the hospital.
First aid kit. First aid kit consisting of basic equipments and medicines used for an emergency treatment to an injured or a sick person before a professional medical care is available. Fire extinguisher.
A fire extinguisher is an equipment which is used by firemen to quench the fire.
Megaphone. A megaphone is a portable handy public addressing system usually used by the firemen to direct people on the safety measures to be taken during fire. Oxygen tank.
An oxygen tank is a tank filled with oxygen and is used by people who suffocate due to fire.
Stretcher. A stretcher is a piece of equipment that is used to carry wounded people from one place to another. Hydrant.
A hydrant is an outlet that consists of an upright pipe with a valve attached from which the fluid can be brought out or tapped.
Firemen. Firemen are highly skilled people trained for extinguishing fire and saving people. Water hose. A water hose is a firefighting equipment. A long pipe is attached to a specially designed nozzle. Water is sprayed with force to a long distance through this hose. Fire gloves. Firemen wear fire gloves while firefighting. These gloves protect their hand from high temperature or burning. Axe. Firemen use an axe to break locked doors or to break glass in case of an emergency. Breathing apparatus. When a building catches fire, oxygen level decreases. Also, there may be a situation of hazardous gases. In such cases, firemen wear breathing apparatus for supply of oxygen or to protect themselves from hazardous gases.
Do you read books? No, I'm not asking about school books. No, you must read books. You'll get a lot of knowledge there. Come on, I'll take you to the library.
At the library.
A library is a collection of books that is organized to be used by people. It is usually maintained by a public organization, an educational institution, or a private individual.
Pile of books. A collection of books kept in one place is considered as pile of books. Stamp.
A stamp is an impression or a seal.
Notebook. You often see a notebook in the library in which the librarian notes down the events and procedures of the library. Dictionary.
A library usually contains a dictionary in its collection of books. A dictionary contains the meanings of all the words of a particular language. The words are alphabetically listed.
Register. A register is a record or a catalog that is required to maintain the count of the books available in the library and the books borrowed by the members. Library card.
A card that is given to every member of the library to record the date and the book details while borrowing a book.
Silence board. A library is a place where silence must be maintained to avoid disturbance to other members. Therefore, you often see a board on the wall that says silence. This is a silence board. LCD monitor.
LCD monitor is a liquid crystal display monitor that is a part of the computer which is used to display the output of the details operated on a computer.
Mouse. In computer-related terms, a mouse is a pointing device. It enables the motion of the display of the computer. Keyboard.
An input device of the computer through which you can feed in the information which is processed in the central processing unit of the computer.
Encyclopedia. It is a reference book, often in several volumes, containing articles on various topics. It is often arranged in alphabetical order. It deals with the entire range of human knowledge. Magnifying glass. Magnifying glass is a thick convex glass. When we watch any object through it, it gets magnified. You might have seen old people use this while reading small letters. Librarian. A librarian is the main person in the library. Librarian keeps record of all books in the library. The librarian arranges books in a particular order so that they are easy to access. Book tag.